Welcome to Learning Management System. Myself, Bande Nawaz, lecturer, Electrical and Electronics Department, Government Polytechnic, Belgaum. In this session, we learn electrical machines, batteries and EPS, Unit 4, Practical Section 13, of subject Fundamentals of Electrical and Electronics Engineering. The course outcome is to identify electrical machines, batteries and the title of the experiment is connect the single phase transformer as step up, step down transformer and verify the transformer. The aim of the experiment to connect single phase transformer as step up, step down transformer and verify transformation. Upper test required is require single phase transformer 1 kVA, 1 step up transformer and 1 step down transformer. Require one number DPST, that is double pole single throw switch, one number. We require one auto transformer, one number. Require two numbers of voltmeters, 0 to 300 volts, MI, that is moving iron type. And lastly, we require some connecting wires. So this is the circuit diagram where we have to make the connection to the step down transformer. For this, we require one single phase supply. Then we require one DPST switch, and we require fuse for protection. And this is the auto transformer, and this is the step down transformer, where P1 and P2 are the terminals of the primary windings. S1 and S2 are terminals of secondary winding. Here N1 is number of turns of primary winding of the transformer. N2 is the turns of secondary of transformer. Here N1 are greater than N2, so it is called step down transformer. Here it reduces the applied voltage. Output voltage is always less than voltage, so depending on the ratio. So from here, from the DPST switch, you have to make the connection through fuse. Connection goes to the auto transformer, one terminal of the auto transformer. The another terminal of the auto transformer goes to neutral, the fuse, and the variable, the one terminal of the auto transformer goes to the P1 of the step down transformer. From P2 of the primary side of the transformer goes to the another terminal of the auto transformer. Then the one voltmeter is connected. That is AC voltmeter is 0 to 300 volts, MI type voltmeter is connected across primary of the transformer, that is between P1 and now between S1 and S2 we connect another 0 to 300 volts MI type. This is the connection. So after the connections, we have to follow this procedure, make the connection as in the circuit diagram, check and set auto transformer at 0 volt output position. So first we have to check that the auto transformer should be in a 0 volt output position. Then switch on the single phase AC supply and close DPST switch. Vary the auto transformer for measure the voltage across P1 and P2, S1 and S2. Note on the voltmeter readings in the tabular column. Calculate the transformation ratio from the measured V1 and V2 values. Apply the formula, the transformation ratio equal to V2 divided by V1. So it is always K is less than 1 if it is step down transformer, K is greater than 1 it is. So it is step up transformer, K equal to 1. The both N1 and N2 are equal numbers. Now switch off the supply and disconnect the DPST. This is the procedure you have to follow. And afterwards you fill this tabular column. P1 at a given tabular, given column, V2 at V2 column, and you calculate the ratio K equal to V2 divided by V. So students, this is the procedure to follow. Now we go to the laboratory where we see how to connect the wires and conduct the instrument.
Welcome to Learning Management System. Myself, Vandinavas Desai, lecturer, Electrical and Electronics Department, Government Polytechnic, Belgaum. Now in this session, we learn to connect the single phase transformer as step up and step down transformer and verify the transformation ratio. So here, this is the transformer. So this is the primary windings. And this is the S1 and S2 are secondary windings. N1 is number of turns of primary winding. N2 is number of turns of secondary winding. So here we require an auto transformer to change the input to the transformer. So it is step down transformer. As N1 are more number of turns, N2 is less number of turns. So here we have more voltage on the primary side and this is secondary side and we get a less voltage. So transformer reduce the voltage. So for the connections we require here 230 volts single phase 50 hertz supply. We require here fuse and one auto transformer, one step down transformer, two voltmeters 0 to 300 volts. Now from the phase we connect to the fuse to the auto transformer, then auto transformer another end goes to the neutral of the supply. From the output of the auto transformer we connect to the P1 of the primary input of the step down transformer. The P2 of step down transformer goes to the another supply of the auto transformer. From secondary of the auto transformer, we connect one voltmeter 0 to 300 volts. S1 goes to one terminal of the voltmeter and from the S2 goes to another terminal end of the voltmeter. Now we have to vary the voltage of the auto transformer, input voltage to the auto transformer, and varying this input voltage, we have to note down the input voltage to the primary of the transformer and we have to note down the V2, the output of secondary of the transformer. Then you put all the V1, V2 value in this tabular column and afterwards you calculate the transformer ratio K equal to V2 by V1. Now we go and we see how we can make the connections. So this is the auto transformer. So this one is auto transformer. From the output of the auto transformer we give to the primary. This is the primary of the step down transformer. This one is secondary of the step down transformer. This is the transformer, 3 kVA transformer. Here we have the primary side we have 230 volts and secondary side we have 115 volts as output. So this one reduce the voltage, so this is called step down transformer. From the secondary we give one terminal of the voltmeter and another from the S2 the second another terminal of the secondary transformer we give to the another 300 volt connection of the voltmeter. And from the input we take the input from the auto transformer we connect to the voltmeter 0 to 300 volts. Now we start to increasing the voltage. Now I give here Now I am giving 100 volts here. Primary side I am giving 100 volts. Now if you see, the pointer is indicating 100 volts. Now this is the primary side. If you see on the another voltmeter which is connected to secondary side, it is showing 50 volts. So this is the 50 volts. You note down these values in the tabular column. So this one is V1 is 100 volts and V2 is 50 volts. You calculate K equal to V2 divided by V1. That is, you get 1/2. Now similarly, you increase the voltage to the transformer by using auto transformer. You make 150 volts input voltage. Now this one is 150 volts on the primary side. If you see the secondary side, the voltage is 75 volts. Now you note down these values in this tabular column. On the V1 is 150 volts, V2 is 75 volts. Now K is 175 divided by 150, that is 1/2. Now again you make, using the auto transformer, increase the voltage to 200 volts. Now I am increasing the input voltage to transformer 200, the input is 200. If you see in the voltmeter, it is showing 200, that is input side voltmeter or primary side connected voltmeter. Now you see the output side connected, so secondary side connected voltmeter, it is showing the 100 volts. Now you put these values into this tabular column. So this one V1 is 200, V2 is 100. So now K equal to V1 divided by V2 divided by V1, that is 200, V1 100 divided by 200, that is equal to 1/2. So here K is equal to 1/2. Students, we calculated the K for our transformation ratio for step down transformer. Similarly, instead of step down transformer, you take step up transformer, where N1 have the less turns, N2 have the more turns, and similarly connect has connected here. And now you vary the input voltage to the output voltage of the auto transformer. Then you note down the values of voltage, input voltage, and secondary side voltmeter readings, and find the K value for same. So this is how we can find the transformer ratio, transformation ratio of single phase transformer of step up and step down transformer. Thank you.
So I thank LMSE content team members for their constant support and encouragement. Thank Chairperson Srimati D. Aruna at State Polytechnic Bangalore, Moderator Sri Wajid Ahmed, Deputy Madali Bangalore, Subject Expert Sri Manjunath, Deputy Nagamangala, E-Content Developer Sri Doddaswamy H, Deputy. Thank you one and all.